Stay tuned because I'm going to show you how to highlight your cursor when giving a presentation. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Tony, and on this week's Tuesday Tech Tips, I'm going to answer a couple of questions. The questions I've been asked basically is, how do I highlight my pointer when I'm demonstrating something on screen? Before we get into that, if this is your first time here, think about hitting that subscribe button. And for those returning viewers, thanks a lot. I love you all. So how do I do it? Well, I use a paid app called PointerFocus. There are a few out there. That's the one I use. There is a way you can do it for free by importing custom cursors. We'll have a quick look at that in the video, but let's have a look at how to use PointerFocus. So this is PointerFocus. There will be a link down below to download it. Just before I go into this, because this is a paid app, I think it's £12.50, or is it €12.50, something like that. Let's have a check. Oh, $12.50, there we go. $12.50. So it is a paid app. Now, there is a way you can get highlighted cursors in Windows for free. I'm not going to go into it. That's probably a separate video. But you can, in Windows, you can have a look at the cursor prompts and everything that goes with it. And you can download separate ones. Now, I just typed in here, downloadable cursor for Windows. And the first one it comes to is RW Designer in here. And you can just download these and install them in Windows. Now, if you in the search bar type highlight, there you go. So you could download a highlighted cursor which you could use for free within Windows 10. If you want to do it that way. I've been asked what I've used, so this is what I use, PointerFocus. Download it, buy it now, get it downloaded and extract it. And once you open it, you will get this. This is the dial or the user interface as such. Let's turn these off for now. So they're all off. Now to go through it all, I won't go to everything. It is only at Tuesday's Tips. But the highlighter is this mouse here. It shows the mouse. Once you turn it on, it will highlight it. Now this does come like this as standard. I'll show you how to turn that on in a minute. But that's turning the highlight on. If you go to the next one, this shows your keystrokes. So if you're pressing shortcuts, for instance, if you're pressing the keys, it will just come up with what keys you're pressing. Again, great for presentations. You've got the spotlight that darkens the screen and it spotlights something on the screen wherever your mouse is, just like that. You can annotate the screen, so you can have a pen and you can free draw. Or if you right click, you can choose some shapes. So you can draw straight lines. You can draw rectangles if you want to highlight a word or a point on a screen. So that's what you can do with that. Turn that off. And then you've got the magnifying glass, which makes things, well, does exactly what it says. Wherever you point your cursor, it will highlight it in the window. Okay, and then you've got these three icons here, which that just minimizes it to the system tray. That closes it completely. And then here you have your options. Now, this is how you turn your pointer into a highlighted circle. When it comes as default, it's shown as just a yellow line with so it's not a full circle. So if you just change it to size 50, circle width 30, when you click on highlight, you will get a yellow circle just like that. And you can change the opacity. You can change the left and right click color, because as you click on it, you will get, it shows you everything that you press. If you left click, it's red. If you right click, it's blue. And you can change that on there as well. Keystrokes, obviously that's the tab for your keystrokes. And then as you go through it, like you say, you've got different settings for each thing. I won't go through them all, you can have a play with it. But this is what I use for my PointerFocus. I've been asked the question, that's what I use. Hope it's useful.
There you go, I hope you found that useful. There are other
pointer highlighters out there, have a look around. If you like that, please give me a like. If you do use a different pointer focus, then let me know in the comments and I'll check them out. If you haven't subscribed yet, that's up here. If you feel like supporting the channel, then please think about buying me a coffee. There's a link in the description. And I'll leave a couple of videos up here in case you want to carry on watching. Until the weekend, guys, I'll see you later.